to stay at home. Nobody wants to be alone. When you come knocking, I'll be at your door.
So this is all kind of strange and weird. I'm going to start warming up. Just a little bit of high knees, a little bit of stretching. Let's let a couple of other people join us online. It's right on 6 o'clock. Just high knees. The program that we're doing today is our shopping list program. So we're going to do one exercise. We're starting with squats. And then we're going to have 30 seconds of exercise, 30 seconds of squats, 30 seconds of rest. Boots to glutes, kicking back. And then we're going to go back to our squats. We're going to do 30 seconds worth of squats. Then we're going to do 30 seconds worth of forward lunges. And we're going to keep adding to that shopping list. Our first five exercises are all legs. Little bit of jogging on the spot. I have a timer down here. I don't think you can see it. I kind of hope that you can hear me. Kind of hope you can hear the timer. Morning. This is Bootcamp Corona style. All right. So we're going to start with 30 seconds worth of squats. I'm going to take that off. What's behind the witch's hat?
Yeah, stay behind, we can't see your legs.
Okay. So we're going to start with 30 seconds worth of squats, body weight squats, and then we're going to add forward lunges. Then we're going to add squat jumps. Then we're going to add reverse lunges, and our fifth exercise is going to be burpees. I'm doing them with you. I never do them with you. So we've got 30 seconds worth of squats. Time started. Seconds worth of rest. I had to start my watch and get an exercise thing going on. So 30 seconds worth of squats now, and then 30 seconds worth of forward lunges. Enjoy this 30 seconds rest because you'll appreciate it later. 5, 4, 3, 2. Straight into forward lunges, stepping forward, alternating. And rest. So we have forward lunge, we have squats, we have forward lunges, and we're going to add squat jumps. But for this round, I'm going to turn around onto my side so you can see squats done on the side and forward lunges done on the side. I got to get back here. We got 10 seconds. Squats for 30 seconds. Forward lunges. Squat jumps. Ouch. We have squats. We have forward lunges. We have squat jumps. And we're going straight into 30 seconds of reverse lunges. In five. I'm back to the front for you guys. I hope you're facing me too. Forward lunges, straight into. Squat jumps. Reverse lunges. So we have one more round through all of that. We're going to add 30 seconds worth of burpees at the end. 30 seconds worth of squats, 30 seconds worth forward lunges, 30 seconds worth of squat jumps, 30 seconds worth of reverse lunges, 30 seconds worth of burpees. Squats. Thank you. forward lunges. We've got squat jumps. We got reverse lunges. I'm holding onto my knee for a little bit of stabilization after those squat jumps. We have 30 seconds worth of burpees. Down, out, in, up, down, out, in, up. It's time.
Arron, somebody says they need to rotate the camera. Do you want to do that?
So that was 6 minutes of legs. Yes, can hear you watching videos on the side. I'm going to let Brad take over. Not yet. I'm going to go for a run around the oval. I'm a big one for safety and running around the oval, you guys know that. So, let's make sure that you can see me. While I'm gone, grab yourself a drink, get some rest. We're gonna do some core. You need to grab yourself a mat. Brad's gonna turn the camera around. I'm gonna head out on my oval lap.
He's off. Can everyone see it okay still? I've rotated the camera. If you do have your rotation lock on, just turn it off by swapping down. Should be back in a second. How's everyone feeling? Bit of technique going on. This is the run video. Halfway there. Keep moving, jog on the spot. Nearly there. This is the cardio session. Get that heart rate up. About another 10 seconds. Maybe 20. 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I'm back. Are you guys back? We tilt it down a little so we can see more mat, because we're down on the mats now. Is everyone back? So we have the same program, 30 seconds, one exercise, 30 seconds rest. Our exercises include crunches. I gotta go check the board, I can't read it.
No one's one of those tops.
Our exercises include crunches, reverse Russian twists, reverse crunches, sit-ups, and then a plank. Five exercise. It's 6 minutes worth of core, 30 seconds rest every now and then. Come on down to the mat. I hope you can hear me down here. We're starting in 10 seconds. No, we're not. Now we're starting in 10 seconds. Didn't press the button.
Little extra rest you had there.
Crunches up. And rest. Can people see me through the words?
Yeah.
Can we tilt it down a little bit more? Maybe? I don't know. So Russian twists. I'm gonna use my drink bottle. Russian twists, sides tapping. Before we do that, we've got crunches. Russian twists. Lean back and twist. Rest. Our exercise we're going on is reverse crunches. Hands under your lower back, straighten your legs out and bring them back in. Straighten your legs out, bring them back in. Before we do that, we've got crunches first, and then Russian twists, and then leg extension reverse crunches. We're up. Thank you. Russian twists. Reverse crunches. It's time. We have crunches. We have Russian twists. We have reverse crunches. And then we have sit-ups. Sitting all the way up, back down, all the way up, and back down. 30 seconds of each. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Russian twists, straight into it. Try not to lose time in transfer. Good morning, Bernadette.
When the going gets tough,
you're live on
get going.
You're live on Facebook.
Yay! Good on you, Arron.
We're
so generous of you.
Doing my normal boot camp, and Adam's online at home.
Fantastic.
Robin's online at home. Jackie's online at home.
Oh, that's awesome.
And I have to work out.
Yeah, that's fantastic.
I never work out on a Tuesday morning.
Good on you, Arron. Looking good.
Try.
Enjoy everyone at home.
I'm trusting our spin stuff's not on now, yeah?
What's that?
The spin stuff's not on now.
No.
Yeah.
No, that. But we're going to live stream, remember?
Did you email?
I'll send it to you today.
Send it to me today.
Yeah, okay.
Thanks. We got sit-ups.
No slacking off, Arron?
I didn't slack off. I had a whole conversation and I didn't slack off. We have one more, and we're going to roll over for a plank. I'm going to turn my mat around for you. We've got crunches, Russian twists, reverse crunches, sit-ups, and then a plank. Last round through this, 2.5 minutes. Starting with crunches. Russian twists. Okay.
reverse crunches. Let's go sit-ups. Yes, I cheated on the first one. We're rolling over for a plank. Keep breathing. And rest. So once again, it's time for you to either go for a run around the block. We got about 2, maybe 3 minutes. I didn't time mine. I'm gonna go for a lap of the oval, grab yourself a drink. We're gonna do some more legs. We're gonna do some side lateral leaps. We're gonna do some side lunges. Not sure if you could see me around the oval. Off we go. He's off. Quarter of the way around. Get a drink. Do a bit of a stretch. Let me just play with all these little effects. What's this? Oh, I haven't got a face. You can see him in the background. Behind the goalpost, a little flashy light. Here he comes out on the other side. He's way over half. Do some stretching, get a drink. Last part coming up. Oh, there's other people running past. And here he is.
3 minutes. That's not too bad.
Who's with me? Who's finished their hot cross buns and going and making a second cup of coffee? Or are you actually working out? You're going, you're working out, yeah? I'm working out. Lateral leap, side lunges, forward leap, curtsy squats, and we're back to burpees.
All right. Lateral leap, jumping sideways over your mat. Sideways lunges, stepping out to the side. Forward leaps, jumping over the mat.
Curtsy squats. Stay with me, too much information already. We got 30 seconds worth of a lateral leap. It's a jump, it's a sideways jump. Keep one leg up into the air. Over the mat, we're jumping. Hold on to your knee if you need to. It's a bit about balance. You don't have to grab hold of your knee. Rest. A side lunge. We're going to alternate, step to the side, to the center, step to the other side, center. You're still trying to sit down. Before we do that, we've got lateral leaps, 30 seconds. 30 seconds worth of sideways lunges. 3, 2, and one. Sideways lunge, step, sit down. One leg stays straight, the other leg bend and sit down. Rest. Lateral leap, sideways lunges, forward leap, over the mat, turn around, jump back. Always jump forwards. Unless you're doing side lateral leaps, then it's a lateral leap, not a forward leap. Oh, shut up, I'll get on with it. I've started early. Let's do it. Sideways lunges. Morning. Mm-hmm.
forward leap, over. Turn around. Absorb the jump. Morning.
How you going?
Welcome to boot camp. Corona style.
Yeah.
Rest. Curtsy squats. It's kind of like a side lunge, but behind. Step behind. Permission to hold your arms wherever you want. Lateral leap first. It's only two more rounds. 3, 2, 1. Sideways lunge. Forward leap. Absorb the leap. Curtsy lunge. Step behind. Step behind. Keep upright. Rest. We have one more round. One more round, and that's burpees. Nothing like finishing off with 30 seconds worth of burpees. Do as many as you can. Before we do that, we've got lateral leaps. We've then got sideways lunges. We've then got forward leaps. And then the curtsy lunges. Sideways lunges. Forward leap. Mm-hmm. curtsy lunges. And burpees. Rest. So that's 3 minutes rest. I've got a lap of the oval. If you're heading out around the block, or if you need to go and make another coffee, now's the time to do that. Hey David! I'm glowing. I'll be back and we'll unpack that shopping list.
He's off again, last lap. Two-thirds of the way there. Twenty seconds. Come home strong, here he comes.
That's another overlap. What does that mean?
Ironman
70.3. I wonder if there's a extreme triathlon Hawaii.
I don't think one. There is.
Because that's when I wore this one last.
Mm.
All right. That's our shopping list. So we get to unpack that shopping list. We're going to start at the bottom. We've got burpees and we're going to work our way back through it. It's 30 seconds worth of every exercise. Five leg exercises, five core exercises, 5 more leg exercises. Try and stay with me, it's 30 seconds worth. By the time some of you transfer over, it'll only be 20 seconds worth. Try not to lose time in the transfer, yeah? So we're starting with burpees and we're going on to curtsy squats. 5, 4, 3, 2. Curtsy squats. Hold on for balance if you need to. After our curtsy squats, we're going on to forward leaps over the mat. Remember to absorb the jump. That's Carolyn. Come on. After our forward leaps, we're going to side lunges. Side lunges. After our side lunges, we're going on to our lateral leap. One leg jumping across the mat. Jumping. Coming down for a plank. We're moving from a plank to sit-ups. Sit-ups. No time lost in transition. Sit-ups, we go on to reverse crunches. Our hands go under our lower back. We extend our legs out. Extending your legs out. After these, we go on to Russian twists. Have my drink bottle, so I'm gonna have to punch the ground. We're going going from these to crunches. This is our last core exercise. We go back to burpees and lunges and squats. Seconds worth of burpees. Thirty seconds worth of reverse lunges. We go from reverse lunges to squat jumps. From these to forward lunges, straight into it. Use your hand for stabilization if you need to. I do. Forward lunges, we go to our last exercise. And that's straightforward squats. Back to where we started, the top of our shopping list. Squats. Three, two, and one. That's it. Thanks for joining me at boot camp this morning, Corona style. I'm gonna do some stretching. I'm gonna leave the video rolling while I do some stretching. You might wanna do that too. There's a lot of legs that we just did then. I'm gonna post this video online so you can do it later. I'll also zoom in on that whiteboard so you can see exactly what you just did. Let's do some stretching. Morning, Once again, thanks for hanging out with me at Bootcamp Tuesday morning. We're going to do something different, but we're going to do it all again on Thursday morning. I hope it all worked. Signing off. It ended? It hasn't ended.